Now we can expect some fireworks from Henrik Dagård. Going well in the shot put, final putt. Very strong shoulders, as you can see. He'll aim to get across the circle low and with rhythm. Just leaned a little bit away, but approaching 16 meters. Now then, Dagård going well in this competition. Saw a documentary on this young man recently on one of the satellite channels over here, and superb all-round athlete. Oh, good putt, 14.93. It proves there he's back up to seventh, second place.